5 things I don't like about my friend.
Hey, Popsicle, you want to play a game? Oh, what game would that be? Maybe hide and seek? No. Tag? No. Hey, how about we play museum? No. If you don't, I won't be your friend. Okay. I'm sitting around. Okay.
They say that if you don't play that the game you want, they won't be your friend. On to number 2.
Hey, can I have a turn? No! Let me just finish this part. Come on, I want to play on it. No, you're not going to play on it because I'm still doing my thing. Okay, fine. Then why can't we just play in another game? Fine. Off. Doesn't mean. Sorry, but you said we'd play another game.
They always want to play on your device. Get on to number 3.
You're never gonna catch me. Yeah, yes I will. Never gonna catch me. Oh, yes I will. I'm on T. Because I'm on the T spot. So I'm on T. Okay, guys, I'm on T.
Tag, you're it. I said I'm on the T. I said I'm on the T spot.
Well, you said you were not on the T spot. When you say something and they ignore it. On to number 4. On to number 4, even though I already said that.
This game and you'll deal with it.
Why? I don't want to play this game.
But you have to, or else I will get a knife out of your kitchen and I'll make you slice your nose off. Okay? Got it? Yeah, got it.
When you have to do everything they say, and you don't want to. On to number 5. Let's go.
Hey, I'm gonna be this character. Hey, can I be this character? Hey, can I be this character?
When they keep changing their character over and over again.
So guys, if you like this video, please make sure to smash that like button. I'll see you on the next video. Bye!